As soon as laws are necessary for men, they are no longer fit for freedom.